I'm really pleased with this campaign because it's eye-catching and it's about highlighting, particularly for the elderly generation, to protect themselves from criminals when they're online.
Yeah, because I don't think we're quite as savvy technologically as the young people are. And I think we're from a generation of trusting people. I think, probably naively, but our generation did tend to believe people when they said who they were or contacted us and said that they were from an organisation like the police or whatever they've emailed you as. And we tend to fall for it, I'm afraid.
Everybody on the internet, regardless of generation, I think, has a degree of vulnerability. And the reason why we're focusing more on the older generation with this is it's all around, obviously, sensitive data, private information. And that's information that would relate to who you are. It's information that relate to your finances as well, particularly. And I think it's fairly true to say that the older you are, the more likely you are to have money. The more likely you are to have access to money in terms of loans and credit cards and all of those kind of things. So the idea is to say, look, there's lots of scams out there. If you live your life online, like most of us do, if you've got an element of online banking, then actually it's really important that you make sure that any of the details around that are held securely.
I've had my Twitter account hacked and somebody started posting stuff which I wasn't happy about. Not my fault, but I hadn't changed my password in a while, so I rapidly changed the password, and that stopped. I wrote one a couple of years back called Want You Dead, and that was about a couple who meet on an online dating agency. And I was with the City of London cybercrime unit last week, and they had just been dealing with a case of a woman who met a guy on an online dating agency, never actually physically met him, but she got conned out of £1 million. Totally destroyed her life. She's now, in fact, in a mental home because of it.